Nice moves!
Get down! He's still out there!
Who?
One of Borja's dogs. He tried to build a resistance. He came to our house and began firing his arquebus. My poor little Anna, she's... I've got to get back.
Just one shooter? He will be easy to overtake. He cannot be very accurate. Merda!
He will kill us if we stay here. Listen, I will run to the next pillar to draw his fire. Try to flank him.
Adesso basta!
And don't scare easily!
Kill him!
Was it worth dying for, Ezio?
Which way did he go?
Aha! On him!
Like we escaped in pace.
Bring it on! Let's finish this.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you... You fight them, signore. Allow me to hunt with you.
Madonna, has Machiavelli sent word?
Yes. The pigeons deliver the names of key papal agents. The Jubilee has brought pilgrims to Roma, their money taken by the church in exchange for absolution. Threats of damnation terrorize those reluctant to pay. The agents' collections go directly to Cesare.
I will make money the least of their worries.
break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Ezio Auditore, per Diana. I have heard stories about your speed. Let us see if you can match mine.
Thank you.
Ezio, this is Egidio Trocchi.
We have met.
I have gone from the banker's debt into yours, and I'm very thankful for it. You know, I have not seen the inside of a tavern for months. The opportunity to change things here trumps a drink any day.
The Senator was just telling me of the inner workings of Cesare's court.
Maria informed me that you eliminated the foreign ambassadors, but you must stop any message of your act from reaching Cesare. The members of the court guilty of meeting with the ambassadors should also be waylaid, if you know what I mean. Most importantly, the great agitator Prospero Colonna has been captured. If you free him, it will mean a great blow to the Borgia.
It shall be done, my friend.
The Senator and I have uncovered the planned meeting place of the Borgia and the foreign ambassadors. You have killed the ambassadors. Now those who plotted with them must be stopped. I can show you where, but I leave the rest to you. We must ride. Grazie, Ezio. I will return to the Rose in Fiore. The others will know of your bravery. Ezio, news of our work has reached the Pope. As we speak, he prepares a courier for Romagna. If Cesare suspects his allegiances are slipping, he will fill the city with troops. Take the Pope's letter from the courier without his knowledge. Bring it to me, and I will prepare a forgery. We'll make sure Cesare receives his report. I can work. Give me a moment. Replace the letter before the courier realizes he has lost it. Cesare will be delighted to know all is well in Rome. Cesare has captured the great condottieri, Prospero and Fabrizio Colonna. He has brought them to Roma for torture. Once freed, these men will cause significant trouble for the Borgia and their allies. They will be transferred soon, under guard. But I suspect that will not be a problem for...
Oh!
seem a little tied up.
You have saved us, and you are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
What are you doing? Oh, let me go!
Your father, your daughter.